Hi guys, today we're going to review our integration between UiPath Test Suite and UiPath Action Center. Our requirement is that a user should be able to create a vacation successfully on the JetBlue Vacations website. One test case that we're going to use is that after creating a vacation on the JetBlue website, at the checkout screen, there's going to be a green banner. And as a tester, we want to check that banner against our style guide. Now, banners will have various HTML attributes that I could analyze, but in this scenario, I'm actually having trouble finding those specific attributes. And I want to basically check that all the text is evenly spaced in the banner and that it fits within the banner, not overflowing. And that's really hard to do with just basic studio automation, and I'd rather have a manual tester review those results. And so what I'm going to be doing is creating a hybrid test case. So let's go ahead and navigate over to our test set that I already have. Now you'll notice that my test case has stopped. And the reason for this is because this is a hybrid automation. The test case has passed from my robot to my human user. And so my tester, they're able to navigate into Action Center, view any unassigned actions, and you'll see that this action was created just a couple seconds ago. The image directly from our JetBlue website is going to be visible here. And I, as a tester, can, you know, evaluate, does the text look evenly spaced? Is it within the bounds of the box and the banner? I'm going to go ahead and assign it to myself. I'll go ahead and say, text looks good. Test case passed. And now my test robot will resume and complete the test case. And so we'll be able to see the results now within Test Manager. You'll see that the test case passed. I can see the execution log, all the information, etc.